parents are, they so desperately want me to marry a Korean guy that my mom is still asking me about my last Korean boyfriend who I broke up with 5 years ago. She's like, Helen, what happened to John Kim? I like him. I'm like, remember, Mom, I broke up with him after he gave me chlamydia. You know what she said? She goes, so what, chlamydia? A little itchy, no big deal. I wish that was just a joke. Thank you, Anti-Pen.